When I was passing here, it's like I saw a wall. It was refusing that I must move forward. Written like in flames of fire, like it's written like Zimbabwe. The wall is written like Zimbabwe. Do you have any connection to Zimbabwe?
Yes.
What is the connection?
I'm from Zimbabwe.
Have we spoken before? We have never spoken. The wall that I saw that was set, I saw that there is a principality, a spirit personality standing. This person directly, they come from Malawi by blood. The person that is, there's a person that is like doing witchcraft against your family. By the reason of crossing this wall, your life will break through after today. Because by now, I'm seeing you as a person that is supposed to have invested in things like chicken licking, like at Gweru. I don't know if you know anything about Gweru, but I see that you are supposed to be having, like, I went by bus. It's as though I was coming from, I don't know this, the name of this place where I'm coming from, but it's as though I was using a bus. Then I went and I stopped at Gweru. But when I entered in a chicken licking, the Lord said, this thing is supposed to be his. What are you saying?
It's true.
What is true? By now, the person, because this is something like a generational case, but it was activated and it was enforced by a wish. That student said, as long as I live, this family will regret. It's as though in the realm of the spirit, I saw a, like, this is like a bird. This is a bird that I saw flying. And this bird, when it lands on a particular house, somebody must die. It's like I'm seeing like a problem with children, like children passing away. I'm seeing like children like passing away because this bed is like a pigeon. Do you know a pigeon? You know what they call like quirimba or something like that? It's like when it comes, I see a knot tied. What they do is they give this pigeon a letter to say, as it flies, if it lands on a particular house, because I'm seeing it's like a gray and white, just a gray and white, gray and white. This is what they use against your family.
My daughter's son died.
Your daughter's son died. This is a pigeon, and I'm looking at where it stays. It stays among the real pigeons. But the place that I was standing on, I want to understand what is the connection, because I know that this is like my shoulderland side, but I don't know what connection, how did these people get to be working around this place, like Bulawayo, the witch. For the past 14 years. Did you tell me that you come from Gweru?
No.
Have we spoken before?
No.
Even through email or phone calls?
No.
We've never spoken.
He's confirming, Baba. He was saying, as you said, that children are dying. He said the son of his daughter died, as you were saying.
Because when I traced and I went, I flew and I arrived in Bulawayo. Then I landed in a place like, let me look for a better. Because I know where I am. This is something like Gwabalanda. Because I see like my Gwegwe and Gwabalanda is like neighbors. Then where I went, it's like as though I crossed a street and there's a bush, just a small bush. Then when I got to this place, I went to a particular place. Thank you, Lord. Because immediately as I'm coming like here, there is a force like the wall that is saying never, this will never go anyway. But I said I'm going to cross the line for your family in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I am breaking the wall in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
There's a number, I don't know who's using like a number like 082. I keep seeing that 082, like it keeps coming. 082. Who's using that number? I want to dial that number so that there is a connection. It's your husband's number. You are connected.
Hey!
Is it your child that passed away?
Hey! Ah, you are dangerous.
I've been prophesying, I keep seeing the 082 like spinning. Then I wanted to ignore it because I'm concentrating on solving the problem, not on numbers.
Hey!
Or maybe we have spoken before.
No, it's our first time.
Because our as though they are like the person that I was talking about with this number. I saw like cars. So I wanted the interpretation of cars to say, is he going to sell cars or what? But I saw that this person like under cars trying to fix cars. Does he know anything to do with cars? What I saw the enemy hinted at the husband, saying this man will never go anywhere because God has blessed him with the works of his hands. But the enemy has closed that door and tried to open doors that are useless to keep him busy. The wish is dead right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I see, after this prophetic word, I heard a truck going like, those big trucks. I see your husband like receiving a truck from a particular person. You said you've got an option because I heard a country like it's Canada. I saw a truck, it's as though it's coming from this country, coming to him. They are giving him an option to say, it's either you can remain this side or you can come this side.
Hey, come
here. Who is in Canada?
It's my stepson's mother.
It's your stepson's mother. Don't worry about the friction.
Hey.
You understand? Hey. But there's a place, like there's this place. Well, where, before you went to where were you coming from?
Harare.
Yes, I heard Harare, but where do you come from?
I come from Mrewa. It's a road place in Zimbabwe.
It's Mrewa. I speak as a voice of God.
Yes.
Whatever that the whole family has lost, it's recovering today in Jesus' name.
Amen.